Sorry, that was us trying to get you.